welcome back to my channel. I'm Exirana and I hope you all are doing great. And you can see that I'm holding these pants in my hand. So this video is about styling these velvet pants in different ways. And aap sabko pata chal gaya hoga that I'm not a big fan of skinny bottoms and tight jeans. And this video is an addition to that category. So let's start the video. As you can see, I have paired these flare pants with an oversized sporty kind of t-shirt. For me, this look is giving ultra casual feel and so comfortable for a day out. Please don't pay attention to these ultra sexy moves I'm doing here. To make it a little dressy, I have added a golden chain and a watch. Is like an aloo because ye kisi bhi cheez ke saath fit ho jati hai. So here you can see that I have styled this look with these flared pants and suddenly it just turned out to be so sophisticated and smart. I here added earrings to complete the look. Shirts are so essential for our wardrobe, and here I have styled a satin maroon shirt which I got from Myntra. I'll paste the link down below. And to accentuate my waistline, I have added a belt as you can see, and now this look is complete. A white shirt with these kind of velvet pants of any color is a great combination. It will be subtle and it will make you stand out. You can call this as a keep it simple look. Opt for this if you do not want to dress up. You can also carry these kind of looks for office because office wear doesn't have to be boring all the time. Now I have added a very basic top with these trousers, and wear this outfit when you have to go out for a dinner or a casual cocktail party, because right now you can see that I have added few jewelry pieces with this look, and this is also looking ultra chic and fashionable. That is all, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like the video then please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.